This is a quick video of our 2019 Hyundai IONIQ electric charging at a United States Tesla Supercharger. This is a V3 unit in Hancock, New York. And no issues, it plugged in, authenticated even faster than EA. And we're getting about 65 kilowatts. The car doesn't tell you in the dash, but yeah, we're 37% state of charge. Tucked away back here, and all this is brand new. It was put online about a month ago. There's a bunch of brand new EA stations served by Evolve New York, and then a huge bank of V3 superchargers, and they just threw these magic docks on a couple days ago and then lit it up in the app last night, so I had to come down and check it out. I know in Europe the classic IONIQ electric has issues with the CCS handle fitting, but in the US it seems to fit just fine with the magic dock. Yeah, I plugged in and then in the app it authenticated real quick with no issues. It's about 50 cents a kilowatt hour, so I think I'm going to move it over to the EA stations in a few here, but I'm happy to see this working because we've had a lot of charging issues with this car, and it's 50% been due to the car and 50% been due to Electrify America in the past. So, yeah, thanks for watching.